I have this color. And it's supposed to be brown, but it's dark here. As I told you before, they have two machines. The pilon and the molino here. Are you going to the gym, right?
Yeah.
See, you going to the gym too? See? Oh my goodness. You're on vacation. Don't go to the gym. Get drunk. Eat. Do whatever you want. You're on vacation.
I eat plenty. That's why I go to the gym too.
Oh. I just drop a little bit to you. A little bit more.
Sorry.
All right.
I'm for you, sister.
Oh.
How do you know how to do that?
I guess.
This is the right way.
Twisting?
See, this is the right way to make it here.
Good. Can you take a bit more of me?
Camera, this side here, por favor. See?
You want me to start twisting?
Yes, go ahead.
Oh, okay.
Take some pictures, make some videos.
Smells good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, awesome.
Smell.
Oh, yeah.
It smells good.
Try to do it. Here, let's try it together. Yes, remove it. You have it. Okay?
That's the awesome.
Oh my goodness, that's good, huh?
Yeah.
Can I just give a little bit to you? Oh, yes, sister, that's good. Thank you.
Bye.
They have two machines in the countryside. The pilon and the easy one is the molino. Sometimes the kid or the husband, he's not here, and mama is alone. They use the molino. It's more easy, right? But if the kid are here or the papa is here, the pilon there. The pilon, they keep all the flavors. 100% they keep the flavors. The molino here, they keep 55-50% sometimes. Because this is a machine, but this is so natural. It's a tree from the countryside. Have to be like that, the coffee, okay?
I'm trying.
At the end, it's only demonstration, but normally we explain between 10 to 20 minutes, making the coffee there. Finish like that. The coffee, who buy the coffee there? Who buy the coffee? Got a coffee? The coffee you have there, from there, they make it there. In this machine. That's why this coffee smells so strong. Okay? Ready?
I'm ready. I'm trying.
A little bit more strong. Go ahead.
Like, I'm twisting, I don't feel too many, I don't feel too many beans
anymore. Just do it hard. More hard. Sometimes the mama said, go to the room and bring the bell. And we get the smart. Mommy, I have a business for you. Yes, yes, no problem. I'm open to have a business with you. I give you the bell. But I will get the pilon. Mama said, perfect. We have a deal. As soon as you get here, she bring a big one of coffee.
Yeah.
And give to us. And when we see the coffee, say, Mommy, we have a situation now. We have a situation now, and we have a business. Do it. Yes. When you finish with the pilon, I have a bell still for you.
Oh.
Never make a business with your mama. Never. Respect your mama. Okay. Ready?
Okay. I don't feel too many beans down there, but I don't know how smooth it is.
Alright,
let's see.
Okay, you want to go a little bit? Oi! Look at this! My God! I can't believe it! Long ready!
Smells really good.
Gracias, sister.
Yeah, the chicken walks on.
Entonces, we have two different ones. You see? Yep. But at the end, with the pilon, have to be like that. But it's only demonstration for 2 minutes. You have family together. You have scrub it together inside there. And in here we have hot water. Hot water here. This we call here baño de María. María shower. Because we have hot water here, we have hot water here too. Let's have some coffee inside. A little bit more. And do you like strong coffee?
Yes, please.
See? I'm gonna drop just a little bit there. Inside here is hot, but for me, but for her it's normal. They have the coffee there. So the same coffee we have now, we just drop in the hot water. See? Go ahead, Sai. Get ready, she will make coffee for us. This is the filter, this is the machine. Picture, camera ready, she will make it. Let's do it. This is the right way how we make the coffee in the countryside here, okay? This is the first coffee. The first coffee here is very strong.
Mm-hmm. You just smell on our camera. Mm-hmm.
This is the first coffee we have. Very strong coffee. Taste very good. They keep all the flavors inside them. And this is the second coffee. Show me some of that for me. This is our second coffee. This second coffee is more soft. Very soft. I can drink this coffee. I can drink both. But if I drink that one, my stomach says, thank you about that one. Thank you. Yeah. Sometimes the kids are around, mommy, I want to have some coffee. They give the second coffee, not the first one. It's too strong for the kids. And let's leave that one here. Ta-da! Taste the coffee without sugar, but if you want to have some sugar, I will give you some sugar too, okay?
Thank you.
It's hot, be careful. Coffee?
A little bit.
Coffee?
Yeah.
You don't want to have coffee?
Yeah, I'll have that glass.
Unless I'm wrong. The soft one?
Yeah.
Of course, yes. But first, taste that one first. Coffee? Sure? Brought that? You should
okay, taste? Yeah, I've read that. Thank you.
Okay. Taste the first one, no sugar inside there. See the difference between this coffee and the coffee you taste there.
Great.
It's totally different.
I'm ready for sugar now.
Good. Oh, yes. Oh, sorry, Papi. Sorry, brother.
Thank you.
Sugar, put it down a little bit more.
Yeah.
Coffee, sugar?
Yes, please.
See?
Okay.
Like this?
That with dessert, like maybe once every couple months. Yeah, I'm flying off the wall. Go ahead.
I was addicted to Coke.
Oh, yeah.
Coca-Cola.
Azúcar?
And I just
azúcar. Had
I haven't had caffeine.
Yes.
That happened to my little sister. She had like one of these 32 ounces mugs that she'd go every morning, fill it up every
day. In this moment is one of the most important moments in the countryside with the family. They just sit here, talk to the family, to talk to the kids, to have some friends here. The coffee is very special for them, very, very special. I gotta make it on my phone.
Unfortunately, yes. I don't drink like Cokes at home, but like on this cruise ship in the morning, since I don't really drink coffee, I have like a Coke in the morning a lot of times.
And this moment here, the people take the coffee, talk to the people, make a plan for the week, for the day, for the life sometimes. Normally in the countryside, they drink coffee in the morning. See, when we are ready to go to the countryside, with the cows and everything, I'll make a good coffee for us, drink it. But after that, as soon as people start to come to the house, coffee, oh yes, yes. They make coffee the whole day. In my house, I will give you beer or rum. Coffee, yes. When I have Bustelo, you know Bustelo?